Ground Diamond November 509 or Kilo Alpha IFR to Portland, ready to copy.
Diamond November 509 or Kilo Alpha is cleared to Portland Airport as filed. Take off runway 17 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure frequency is 120.1 squawk 1112.
Diamond November 509 or Kilo Alpha cleared to Portland Airport as filed. Take off runway 17 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. Departure on 120.1 squawk 1112.
Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha read back correct. Contact ground on 121.8. Tacoma Airport Information Yankee 1400 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility, tree. Sky condition, few clouds at 1,200 feet, few clouds at 4,200 feet, few clouds at 12,400 feet. Temperature, 1 tree. 2.10. Altimeter tree 0.04. ILS runway 17 in use. Landing and departing runway 17. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact you have Yankee. Tacoma.
Ground Diamond November 509 or Kilo Alpha with Yankee ready to taxi IFR.
Diamond November 509 or Kilo Alpha taxi to and hold short of runway 17 via taxiway. Contact tower on 118.5 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 17 via taxiway Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha. Tower Diamond November 509 or Kilo Alpha ready for IFR departure runway 17.
Diamond November 509 or Kilo Alpha cleared for takeoff runway 17.
cleared for takeoff runway 17 Diamond November 509 or Kilo Alpha.
Niner Kilo Alpha contact Seattle departure on 120.1.
Going to 120.1 Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha. Seattle departure Diamond November 509 Kilo Alpha is climbing through 1,100 feet for 12,000 feet.
Diamond November 509 Kilo Alpha Seattle departure continue as planned. Altimeter 3.04. Generic 1 Delta Kilo, please expedite your climb to 8,600 feet.
Engaging autopilot.
Generic 1 Delta Kilo descend and maintain 2,000 feet. Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, Generic 1 Delta Kilo. Generic 1 Delta Kilo, you are 900 miles north of Tacoma. Contact tower on 118.5 when inbound. Tower on 118.5, generic 1 Delta Kilo. Generic November 59er 1 Delta Kilo is missed approach at Tacoma. Generic 1 Delta Kilo, you are 1 mile south. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 17 approach via sand transition. Clear to send. Generic 1 Delta Kilo, climb and maintain 8,600 feet.
126.6 for Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha. Seattle Center, Diamond November 509er Kilo Alpha is at 10,100 feet, climbing 12,000 feet.
Diamond November 509er Kilo Alpha Seattle Center, continue to alter as planned. Altimeter tree 0.04. Alaska 120 to you are 54 miles south. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach via Agonit transition. Clear to Agonit. Maintain 10,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach via Agonit transition. Clear to Agonit Alaska 1202. Delta 1857, you are 57 miles south. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach via Agonit transition. Clear to Agonit. Alaska 120 to you are 1,900 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet altimeter tree 0.04. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet Alaska 1202. Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha climb and maintain 17,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 17,000 feet Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
Horizon Air 2902, contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Niner 17, contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Alaska 1202, descend and maintain 5. 5,000 feet. 128.5, Marconi 1917. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Alaska 1202. Niner Kilo Alpha contact Seattle Center on 124.2.
124.2 Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha. Seattle Center Diamond November 50 Niner Kilo Alpha is climbing through 15,200 feet for 17,000 feet.
Diamond November 50 Niner Kilo Alpha Seattle Center continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.04. Horizon Air 2272, descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Horizon Air 2272. Horizon Air 2272, you are 64 miles south. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach via Agony transition. Clear to Agony. Horizon Air 2216, descend and maintain 5,000 feet. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach via Agony transition. Clear to Agony, Horizon Air 2272. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Horizon Air 2216. Horizon Air 2216, you are 66 miles south. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach via Agony transition. Clear to Agony. Seattle Center, Horizon Air 2026 is out of 17,500 feet for 10,000 feet. Horizon Air 2026, Seattle Center, continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.05. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 16 right approach via Agony transition. Clear to Agony, Horizon Air 2216. Horizon Air 2216, contact Seattle Center on 126.6. Horizon Air 2272, contact Seattle Center on 126.6. Horizon Air 2272. SkyWest 3383, descend and maintain 5,000 feet. 126.6 for Horizon Air 2216. Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, SkyWest 3383. Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha descend and maintain 8,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet, Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
Niner 20, you are 11,900 feet above your assigned altitude. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet.
Diamond November 509 Kilo Alpha is at 10,200 feet, descending 8,000 feet.
Diamond November 509 Kilo Alpha Portland approach. Continue to Bravo Tango Golf as planned. Altimeter 0.06. Niner Kilo Alpha descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
to Scapo transition. Clear to Scapo.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect ILS runway 10 right approach via Scapo transition. Clear to Scapo Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
Niner Kilo Alpha descend and maintain 3,100 feet.
Descend and maintain 3,100 feet, Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
Niner Kilo Alpha, you are 12 miles northwest of Portland. Contact Portland Tower on 118.7 when inbound.
Tower on 118.7 Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha. Portland Tower Diamond November 509er Kilo Alpha 11 miles northwest inbound ILS runway 10 right approach.
Diamond November 509er Kilo Alpha Portland Tower. Cleared ILS runway 10 right approach. Altimeter 30.06 wind calm.
Cleared ILS runway 10 right approach Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
Portland Tower Skywest 3872 ready to go runway 10 right IFR to Los Angeles. Skywest 3872 cleared for takeoff runway 10 right. Caution the generic taking off runway 10 left. Cleared for takeoff runway 10 right Skywest 3872.
To land runway 10 right, Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
Skywest 3872, contact Portland departure on 118.1. For Skywest 3872. Niner Kilo Alpha, contact ground on 132.275.
One tree, 2.275 Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
Portland Airport Information Bravo 1500 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility.
Portland Ground Diamond November 509 Kilo Alpha request taxi to parking.
Diamond November 509 Kilo Alpha taxi to general aviation parking via taxiway Bravo Juliet.
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway Bravo Juliet Diamond Niner Kilo Alpha.
Empire Air 8673, hold position, caution, other traffic. Empire Air 8673, hold position, caution, the Diamond to 62 on the taxiway. Empire Air 8673, hold position, caution, other traffic.